announces tonight as a gunshot was fired in the stadium and a group of men fled from the scene. I think we can see footage now. Thank God he missed.